Hey, we are back now.
You all know the drill.
Oh no.
Oh no, what's going on?
Sound bad. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on.
Yeah.
If nothing has changed, everyone needs to hand over their guns. Gary, get that beautiful bastard. If anyone tries anything, same goes for everyone in the cars.
I hate him so much.
Come on! Oh boy, now Alexandria. Knock it off, Negan.
Yeah, man.
To survive.
That's right, man.
What did you say?
You heard.
If you have to kill someone, there has to be punishment.
Yeah, man.
I'm serious. You want to die? No, I don't. But I will. Me dying could stop this. If we could make things different for us, for you, for all those other kids, it'd be worth
it. He'll care.
No, he doesn't.
Was it supposed to be this way? Is this who you wanted to be?
No. All right. Oh, Daryl's in the car? Oh, I guess, are those the Alexandrians?
Let me see.
Uh-oh.
Is it right there, Rick?
Actually, it's... Oh, yeah. I guess it's some of the Alexandrians that broke out, baby.
It's over.
Oh!
I'm in.
Is that just a play? I thought we were having a moment.
Oh, dear. He's pissed. He's pissed, man.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh, no.
Oh, no! Oh, my God! Not Alexandria! What's going on? Stay tuned. Okay, we're back. Carl's on the run. Carl, he's hurt! Oh, my God!
Fireworks!
Smoke bombs! Run for your life! Oh my God!
It's a mess.
What a mess! Oh. Ah! The church!
The church!
No! Oh, you ungrateful sons of bitches! I'll never forgive you for this! Oh my God.
There are rules and he broke them. If you do not give him up right now,
why?
This moves into something traumatic. I don't want that.
Why don't you just go away?
Fly away, man. Fly away.
Go! Like, they're innocent people.
Look,
they don't deserve this.
Nobody will see you, man.
Music?
I need you to shift into active listening.
Eugene! Who, by the way, I was admittedly skeptical of, but worked out like gangbusters. He helped us get out of the situation with the masses, cold and impolite. And now my guys are leading the rest of the herd away.
a spike in front of HQ. And then my people will lead the walker herd to the hilltop and pull off the same move that your people tried unsuccessfully at our place. What a pain in the ass! Everyone concerned!
Oh my God, no!
Nah, Gary. I got this.
Ah! Yeah.
I got shot!
I just really needed you to know what I was talking about. I need you to smell it.
Oh, God, thank God. Thank God.
You don't need to do any of it. I just want to ask you a favor.
What is that?
I'd like that box.
A box?
To bury in it.
Who got shot?
I don't know who got shot.
I gave you this so that it feels...
Okay. What's with the... Oh, midnight! What's with the clock?
Right here.
Eugene!
Gene, you're safe.
Oh, he's still at the sanctuary.
Oh.
Let's see, what's going on in his mind now? He wants a drink.
He's thirsty.
No, yeah. He's gonna turn into an alcoholic, believe me.
Oh, dear. He lost his best friend?
Yeah, and he's still in the sanctuary.
Oh, boy. Sleep now.
He can't even sleep. Guess his conscience is starting to get to him.
What can you do?
God! Oh God!
Carl.
Oh Carl.
Who's inside the house?
It can't be! Not Judith! Oh no! Oh, God. Ooh, Flair.
Stop the car.
Dwight.
D, stop the damn car. You're leading the trucks right into it. You're gonna get us killed.
Oh, my God. What are you doing?